Hello viewers. Welcome to theknowledgeinsights.com. Hope you're having a great day. 7 benefits of reading books for your mental and physical health in 2021. Is reading good for you? The advantages of reading have been a fundamental piece of humankind's endurance and presence. It's how people communicate thoughts. The cross-fertilization of thoughts extrapolated from reading is how we've had the option to make propels in the fields of innovation, medication, and designing. We surely have things simpler currently. On account of the web's appearance, we would now be able to observe how-to recordings as opposed to peruse to get familiar with a specific point. Why is reading good for you? While this may appear to be alright and more available, it's of significance that we don't disregard the establishment on which these things we appreciate were based. So let's focus on 7 benefits of reading books. Reading books isn't the solitary method of securing information anyway, and it remains profoundly pertinent. Number 1. It arouses your brain and develops your mental well-being. Reading books forestalls psychological decrease that can be age-related, even though exploration is yet to demonstrate that reading can help battle sicknesses like Alzheimer's. Contemplates have shown that more established individuals who read will keep up and even improve their capacity to recollect things, forestalling cognitive decline, which is related with maturing. Your brain, like a muscle, gets more grounded and better the more you work it. Exercises like playing chess and doing puzzles connect with the engage how reading does. They're additionally wellsprings of intellectual boost. The Public Foundation on Maturing has likewise suggested that understanding books and magazines will go far in keeping your mind occupied as you become more seasoned. Number 2. Reading can be transformative. As indicated by a developing assemblage of specialists, guessing what changes you might be thinking and considerations enlivened by the book. Numerous individuals have had their lives changed and outlined another course. Number 3. Reading assists with depression. The rising instances of suicides and passings from depression are quite disturbing. Guessing fiction can help discouraged thoughts get away from their disturbed world into an existence where they can have a sense of security and esteem. Whenever done persistently, it can help them start to consider motivations to be to why they can come out from each circumstance they're going through. It gives you access to others' thoughts. Have recently, an assessment regarding a matter is unfavorable to any significant development. Gathered thoughts from the time at various times, and the advantages and disadvantages swim to make something remarkable. Number 4. Reading helps in stress reduction. Presently, this is significant for certain people who think reading benefits is unpleasant. In 2009, specialists examined the impacts of humor, yoga, and reading on feelings of anxiety on understudies. The investigation found that around 25 to 30 minutes of reading brought down pulse, circulatory strain, and mental pain sensations similarly to yoga. So you see, it's not reading that is unpleasant, yet your convictions towards it. Number 5. Reading could be good entertainment. Books give the absolute most captivating diversion on earth. Have you at any point read a book that you were unable to put down? Do you felt, do put resources into the story or what you were discovering that you would continue to peruse in any event when you expected to utilize the restroom or were ravenous? To reproduce the inclination or encounter it interestingly, you should track down the correct books to peruse. There are many unimaginable books out there, and there's an ideal perusing kind for everybody, from fantasy novels to classic literature to self-help guides and business books. Reading is something you can appreciate securely at home. What's more, books don't cost that much, particularly with an administration like your nearby library and Amazon Kindle. Number 6. Increases your vocabulary. Have you at any point disapproved of communicating with the correct words? Reading can go far in guaranteeing that you develop a wide scope of jargon that you can use in communicating each day. A survey directed in the year 2019 by Cengage showed that 69 employers are bound to recruit individuals with the capacity to impart adequately. No one needs a representative who wouldn't have the perfect words to say at the perfect time or who wouldn't have the correct words by any stretch of the imagination. New words are ceaselessly added to the word reference, and the surest method to get to know words as they advance is to understand books. Reading is an ideal approach to build your openness to a new word. You will not learn the vast majority of the new terms from shows and sitcoms. Creators are generally more point by point in the utilization of words than performers. Number 7. It makes you more empathic. Exploration shows that the individuals who read fiction books that explore the existences of characters will show an elevated capacity to relate and comprehend others' sentiments and convictions. Reading can help you build up the required compassion needed to identify with individuals in pain or need. Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. We would love to hear from you. Hope you enjoyed this video. Encourage us by hitting like, share, and subscribe to the knowledgeinsights.com YouTube channel.